Whites are now speaking up. Why do you think that is?
I purposely made an effort not to really say the word white, not to go too racial. And I was still called a white supremacist. I was still called a Nazi. I was still called every name in the book.
And we're kind of tired of losing, tired of giving up so much ground to the other side. You're going to have to respect that I exist, that I'm here, and that I have my opinions.